Hi everyone, welcome to SI Share classes. Today in this video I'm going to solve an important construction. So in this video we have to construct a square ABCD and in which one diagonal equals to 7.5 cm. So let's start the video. So first of all, with the help of scale, so now first we have to draw here the line of length 7.5 cm. So first drawing here a line of length 7.5 cm. So this is 7.5 cm. Okay. So now here we can take here A and here C. So AC equals to 7.5 cm. Now roughly discussing here some important concept and notes here. So first roughly drawing here a square to understand perfectly. So first roughly drawing here a square by this way, so taking ABCD, okay, and next joining this point and this point. So by joining this, so this is a diagonal of this square, and we also know that the side, each side of a square equal, so all the side of a square is equal. So all the sides are equal, and here the length of the diagonal equals to 7.5 cm. So this is 7.5 cm. Now again this angle and this angle and this angle, so all the angle also equal, and all angles are 90 degrees. We know that the angles of a square are 90 degrees, so all the angles are 90 degrees. Now with taking this triangle first, so taking the triangle ABC, so now firstly roughly drawing here the triangle ABC here to understand perfectly. So first roughly drawing here the triangle ABC, okay, and this is obviously 90 degrees, and this is 7.5 cm, and this side are equal, okay, so these are same. Now here the triangle ABC, so here the triangle ABC is an isosceles right angle triangle, okay, so this is an isosceles right angle triangle, and for an isosceles triangle we know that here the two angles create equal angle on the line AC, so this angle and this angle are equal, okay. And also we know that the sum of three angles of a triangle equals to 180 degrees. Now this is 90 degrees, so angle A and angle C equal, this angle and this angle are equal, so angle A plus 90 degrees plus this is, we can write in the place of angle C by B, okay. Now simplifying this, so this is 2a and this is 180 degrees, and now right here 90 degrees, okay. So now simplifying this, so angle a equals to 90 by 2, now dividing by 2, so this is 45 degrees, so therefore angle A equals to 45 degrees, and angle A and angle C are equal, so obviously this is also 45 degrees. So this angle 45 and this angle 45 degrees. So now I'm going to use this concept So first we have to draw a 45 degree angle on the point A by using compass by this way. So first taking any length and drawing an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here, and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now first joining this to get here a 90 degree angle. Next we have to bisect this angle first. So with the help of compass, putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this and drawing an arc here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so next we have to join this line to get here a 45 degree angle. Now I'm going to check this angle by using protractor. So by using protractor, this is perfectly a 45 degree angle. So this is 45 and this is 90, obviously. Next we have to draw a 45 degree angle on the point C with same process. So putting the compass on the point C and taking any length and drawing an arc first by this way. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So similarly, first joining this line to get first 90 degree. Now similarly we have to bisect this angle. So putting the compass here and taking greater than half of this and drawing here an arc with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Now joining this line to get here a 45 degree angle, and both the line meet here at a point. So now checking this by using protractor first. So this is perfectly 45 degree, and the both the line meet here at a point. So taking point here D. Okay, next I'm going to check the angle ADC by using protractor, whether it is 90 degree or not. So this is perfectly a 90 degree. Okay, next I'm going to take the length AD by using compass by this way, and we know that the length of each side equal. So putting the compass here and drawing an arc here, again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So here intersect here at a point B. Now joining A and B first, then joining B and C. Okay, so now we got here a square. So this is 7.5 centimeter, and we got here a square ABCD, and we know that. So therefore here this side and this side and this side are equal. So therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a square. So ABCD is a square with one diagonal. Here the diagonal AC, so AC equals to 7.5 centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend, and thanks for watching.